back, all my fine aviation enthusiast friends. Welcome back to the latest episode of the Airplane Show. We're sitting here in my living room, getting ready to fly a plane in California. I hope you enjoy it. I found a real-life flight with the North American OV-10 Bronco. I have one of those from Azurpoly. The flight is a California wildfire and rescue, I think, flight. So here's a close livery, I guess. It says Cal Fire. So we are sitting here at the General William J. Fox Airport in Lancaster, California. We're going to be flying to Portersville Municipal in Portersville, California. The flight is, I don't remember the flight number. I'll put it up on the screen. But anyways, I found it. It's not too bad of a flight. I made a bit of a longer route than it took in real life. We're going to fly over Edwards Air Force Base on our way to Portersville. But yeah, I'm excited. I haven't flown this plane in a while. I've been trying to find a reason to get into it again other than just flying it. And I think we found it today with this flight. It's a really cool little plane. Azurpoly makes some really good stuff. If you are familiar with Azurpoly, then you already know. If you're not familiar with Azurpoly, they make some excellent, excellent airplanes. And I'm looking forward to getting more airplanes from them as time goes on. So let me bring up FlightAware so I can show you where I got the idea from this route from. Let me pull it up for you right now. All right, so there you go. That's FlightAware. I got a little route built here in Navigraph. We're going to take a little bit of a tour. We're going to take off. We're going to fly south to Palmdale VOR station, then to the Edwards Air Force VOR station. Then we're going to pick up Sirta, Sosha, and then we're going to try to do this GPS landing. Our transition point is going to be the Tango Tango Echo VOR station. And then we're going to try to get this bird on the ground. But first, we got to get this bird juiced up. We got to get it fired up. And then we got to get it up in the air. But before we do, yeah, we got one more thing to cover. Say it with me now. The grift. I don't know what else to call it, but I need your help. I need your help with growing this channel. So if you would be so kind to just interact with something on the screen before you leave my video, that would be excellent. Do something good for me. Do something good for yourself. And do something good for all of humanity. Click something on the screen or tap something on the screen, damn it. I don't care if it's a super chat, a super thanks, a membership, subscribe, notification bell, comments, and thumbs up. You don't have to do all of them, but you have to do one of them. It's a requirement. So please accept this mission, and we will continue to make videos to entertain you and whoever you share this with. All right, I'm going to turn my face off and my voice off and get this bird fired up. See ya.
Thank you.